So we're gonna see. What is the train? The something.
The 1426.
So we're gonna see the 1426 arriving to Matlock. Yeah, the delayed 1426. Go out of this tunnel and
Wait, can I see that?
The station.
There you go. It's coming.
Here it is.
Give him a wave when he comes round.
One 5-3-3-11 and I did not catch that one on the front.
It's going to Matlock and then heading up to Newark Castle.
You get it?
Ask the guard to give us a do. That's 1-5-3-3-11 and once again I did. Oh, I'm Finn Holt, that's Holt Lane Tunnel.
3-3-1-1.
Yep. Thanks for watching. There's a little puppy. It's alright, you're definitely not being filmed.
That guy's showing off his muscles, isn't he?
It's the strong man.
I'm in the car, come on, vroom, get out my car, vroom. And it's officially on rails. Thank you. I just said that has six wheels.
Can't see you, can he?
Well, I just locked its doors. This one's departing in like 2 minutes. Plymouth. No, it's Plymouth going that one. I saw on the time. Yeah, that's 222006 to Sheffield. Departing Derby. Yep, that's yeah, I was about to say, which we saw on the way here. I wonder if that one going to Newark, we're going to see that one. Two carriages. If it was any more than the announcement would be wrong. That looks quite cute with two. Hello.
Welcome to Derby Station. Please keep your luggage with you at all times. If you see anything unusual on our stations and trains, please speak to a member of our team. Please take care when boarding our trains and don't struggle on the stairs to delete the slips on the
paper. Oh, really?
Going into the same track as the Matlock one.
Oh yeah, they're gonna crash. 175.22 to Cardiff Central. Yeah, this
There's
one's
no
already good.
Huh?
There's
no yellow lines.
So we can go past. I guess because there isn't any through trains. But I mean, well, that's not the point. Safety's first. Another one. This one's going. It's 222017 to London St Pancras.
I think they'll be there before we are.
Oh,
other one 70.
Meridian, probably. Because the other one did, that 170 down there did it when I was coming round. Oh yeah, that one going to Cardiff is coming back. Not right now though. I think that
there's
one...
no point in waving, it won't do a point.
I think that one to Matlock's going. Yeah, that is the one to Nottingham. So it is probably going back.
That's cross country by Arriva now.
And Chiltern.
Yeah, Chiltern by Arriva, Arriva itself. Actually, no, Arriva's gone.
That will all be changed to something like. And that Nottingham train must come into here
and then go back.
Nottingham's there, that way.
It's because it's coming from, I think, Cardiff to go in here and then go round that way.
The corner, yeah. So it must come in and go out again.
Yeah.
So really, it should be to Derby and then to Tavistock. Ooh, I think
they're
stopping. Actually, no, that makes it more confusing
because we'd like
to
Or to Nottingham via Derby, which probably is. Aberdeen.
Going such a long way. Going as far north on this island before you get there.
Yeah. Here come. Here it comes.
Something's coming.
It's the 170 to Cardiff. It seems funny, isn't it? Yeah, it seems funny. Two car all the way to Cardiff.
Yeah, it does. A little train like that going all the way to Cardiff.
It's
going to
get quite big.
Yeah, this one's going.
Yeah.
That's claggy. He's going to Nottingham. Nope, he's going to Nottingham. So that should be going to the left. Yep, there it goes. That's off to Nottingham. 170, 523, I think. No, it's just echoing, you know? Right. Yeah.
Between 2nd and 5th January, the 5:02 a.m.
Matlock's that
one. And 5:19 a.m. Derby to London St Pancras services will depart there.